My granddaughters have worked hard to excel in sports. It's tough enough, so the idea that Sherrod Brown voted to allow transgender biological men to compete in girls' sports, it's unfair and dangerous. And introducing a bill to allow biological men in girls' locker rooms? No, no way. I thought Sherrod Brown was on my side. He's not the Sherrod I used to know. He's way too liberal for me.
Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.